Greetings from the ThemeRex team. In this video, we are going to talk about why ReCaptcha is needed, how to generate ReCaptcha, how to add it to the form, check how it works online. Let's get started. In this video, we will use the Contact Form 7 plugin. It is one of the most popular contact form plugins on the market. It is free, open source, flexible, and functional. It has a simple and intuitive interface, and it is good for both advanced users and beginners. It is extremely common for users to find their mailboxes clogged with spam. Plenty of our themes come packed with the Contact Form 7 plugin, and let us show you how you can avoid spam and junk coming through your site contact forms. This service is called Google ReCaptcha. It protects your website from bots, scam, spam, and junk submissions. Now let's see how to generate ReCaptcha. Go to google.com and search for ReCaptcha. Click on this first link. And after that, from the top, just click on V3 Admin Console. If you are already logged in with your Google account, you are good. But if not, then log in with your Google account, and you will see this dashboard. We have already created ReCaptchas for my other websites as well. But to create a new ReCaptcha from the top, we are going to click on this plus button. Add a label for ReCaptcha. We are going to paste our label here. There are two different types of ReCaptcha that you can use on your WordPress website. The first one is V3, and the second one is V2. What is ReCaptcha V2? ReCaptcha V2 requires users to complete a visual challenge, for example, I am not a robot checkbox or selecting images, to prove they're human. What is ReCaptcha V3? ReCaptcha V3, on the other hand, operates mostly in the background, assigning a score to user interactions to determine whether they're human or bot. For this tutorial, we are going to select V2 and then the I am not a robot checkbox. After that, we need to add our domain name here. Now, we are going to copy our domain name and paste it here. We need to add our domain without HTTPS, so I'll remove it from our domain. Our domain is now added. Next, from the bottom, we are going to click on Submit, and as you can see, ReCaptcha is generated for our WordPress website. And now we are going to see how we can add this ReCaptcha to our Contact Form 7 on our WordPress website. We will log in to our WordPress website dashboard. To add a ReCaptcha to our Contact Form 7 form, we need to install a WordPress plugin. So, from the WordPress dashboard, we are going to click on Plugins and then click on Add New Plugin. Now we will search for a plugin, ReCaptcha V2 for Contact Form 7. After that, we are going to install and activate this first plugin. Click on the Install button. Once the plugin is installed, click on Activate. Our ReCaptcha plugin is installed on our WordPress website. Now from the left menu, we are going to click on the Contact Form 7 button, and after that, we'll select ReCaptcha version from here. From the Select ReCaptcha Usage, we are going to select ReCaptcha V2, and after that, we are going to click on Submit. And now from the left menu, we'll click on Integration. Scroll down to ReCaptcha and click on Setup, Integration. Now we need to copy and paste the site key and secret key from Google ReCaptcha to our WordPress website. We will go back to the Google ReCaptcha website, copy the site key from here, go back to the WordPress website, and paste it. Now copy the secret key from the Google ReCaptcha, go back to your WordPress website, and paste it. After that, we are going to click on Save Changes. Now from the left menu, we are going to click on ReCaptcha version. And after that, from the top, we are going to copy this short code. Now click on Contact Forms, and here we will see all the contact forms that we have created using Contact Form 7. Next, we are going to edit this main form. I want to add this ReCaptcha before the Submit button. We will paste it here before the Submit button. We have added our ReCaptcha shortcode to our form. But before saving the form, let's check out the current version of our WordPress contact form. Let's go to the Contact Us page of our WordPress website. So this is the form on which we are working on, and here you will see no ReCaptcha. Scammers or bots can easily fill out this form and submit it. But now we will go back to our WordPress website dashboard and then click on Save, as we have already added the short code. Great, our contact form is now saved. Let's go back to the Contact Us page of our WordPress website and refresh it. As you can see, ReCaptcha is successfully added to our contact form, since now any user will have to check this checkbox in order to submit the form. So in this way, bots will not be able to submit the forms. Let's try to submit a form without solving the ReCaptcha. I have entered all the details, and now I am going to try to submit the form without solving the ReCaptcha. So if I check this checkbox, I agree, and then click on the Submit button, and as you can see here, it will show us an error. One or more fields have an error. Please check and try again. In order to submit the form, I will have to solve this CAPTCHA. Now let's solve the CAPTCHA and try to submit the form again. As you can see, we have successfully submitted our form after solving the CAPTCHA. So, this is how you can generate and add ReCaptcha to your contact form. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more useful tutorials.